So here's what happens when you leave two full-grown dogs in a house by themselves. A tenant moved out and decided to leave his dogs in the house, and they have destroyed the place. There is poop and dog pee, clothes and ripped up things everywhere. This place is disgusting. All these little brown things, that's all dog poop everywhere. It's just hard to believe someone will be this disrespectful to someone else's property. Ugh. All right. Thanks for watching.